Let's go.
Let's press on without any fear.
This is our final fight. We don't have any time to be scared, right?
As a transporter, I shall fulfill my duty.
Here! 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 Shadow.
Let's go!
Is everyone all... What's going on? The Lacrimosa, the island... No, the world...
What?
No! Was it a mistake?
No.
Yes, but... The world is... turning white. It's not over yet. Everything that we've done, I won't let it go to waste.
Are you there? How long are you? Dogi and the others have already... Blackgrit, what are you talking about? Anyway, we're planning to... You should get up soon and... Get some rest. I see. Oh.
Yes. No.
Let's see. What's up? What's wrong?
This area, did it?
No.
Why do...
I'm not sure, but I feel like something big used to...
Let's walk around this area.
I think it's a beautiful location, but...
There's nothing special here, but... Yes, there's nothing here, so why does it feel so familiar?
Found Adolf! Found Red One! Accepting my invitation.
The way you're talking, who are you copying now?
Memories of this world return to you once again.
is...
What are these memories that are flowing into my head?
Why did I forget about it? The existence of an irreplaceable friend. The days we spent with Donna.
Those memories do not exist anymore. But I have restored them for now.
Restored? Who are you?
My name is Maya. I am the goddess who created the Tree of Beginnings in the era when Earth was born.
Goddess?
Maya. I've heard that name somewhere before.
I think that protector Hydra mentioned the name. The great Earth goddess Maya. The goddess who created evolution, along with the Great Tree. But I heard that you disappeared during Hydra's era.
What's a goddess doing here?
I was dreaming. Illustrated by evolution. It was an endless dream that was like a storybook. It was a very soothing dream. But a while ago, I awoke from that dream. That is why the world was destroyed.
What?
What does that mean?
The various phenomena in this land were actually the events that I saw in my dream. The actions of the various species in this land, as well as the Lacrimosa. When I awaken, of course, the dream must come to an end.
So you're telling us that we are just a part of your dream, too?
On top of that, it ended. Could it be that ton?
Theos de Endergrim. Yes, when the source of evolution stops, I awaken.
Did we destroy the world?
But if that's true, then what is this world we're in right now?
This is a new world that I have reconstructed. You all did bring an end to the previous world. While that girl from Eternia was guiding me. She realized that the world was a dream that I was having. And by waking me up, she was able to stop the Lacrimosa.
Donna did?
Hold on.
When Theos de Endergrim stopped, at that very moment, Donna offered herself in exchange. As a result of her actions, she lost her own existence.
She lost her existence? Does that mean she disappeared?
With her energy and the power of the notions that were within Mistletime, due to the effect of the two opposing powers, she sublimated into a new notion of evolution. Because of that, I was able to reconstruct the collapsed world.
Donna took all that into account?
No, I do not believe she knew all that. It appears she did it without that knowledge. But that godly deed stripped her of her existence. In this new world, she is only a concept, and does not even exist in the past.
So that's why we forgot her.
You mean... we can't see Sister Dawn anymore?
Dakota...
We're not able to show her our gratitude. Is that even possible?
Thank you. Thank you.